With the gold medal up for grabs in boxing's welterweight division, Brazil's David Lourenco decided to try and prove an old adage that a moving target is much harder to hit. His opponent, Ahmad Mamajunov in red, had a 10-centimetre height advantage and a longer reach, but he could only score points if he could get close enough to Lourenco. Only 3 points were scored in the first two rounds, and by the third, the Uzbek fighter's frustration was building.
3 points, a one lead. As he strikes and dances away. And he continues to do the same thing with that same move.
That's when the Brazilian let loose, scoring 5-2 to run out a convincing winner, 7-3.
It's now 7-3 as the Brazilian fighter celebrates the gold medal.
So with the bronze medal going to Nursahat Pazayev of Turkmenistan and Ahmad Mamajunov getting the silver, it was gold to Brazil's David Lourenco.